Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to be showing you how to get these wallpapers. Yeah. So, yeah. And they're basically, they're from an app. And I have this wallpaper. Yeah. That wallpaper. So, first we're just gonna go to the internet. Okay. Oh, here we go. Go to like images. And then pick whichever one you want. I'm gonna go with this one. And as you guys can see, this is types. So, yeah. Okay. You can also search up. Hold on. Aesthetic pictures. And can also just view all these images. I have to do a search of that. So yeah. And if you want, you guys, you can also put these as your wallpaper. But, like, just I am gonna go with that one. Comment down below if you want to see me organizing my apps. So, yeah. I'm just gonna screenshot this. And I'm gonna edit the thing. And then you could just find more. And hopefully you find it. Then there's also some there's also some wallpapers. Aesthetic backgrounds you can also search up. There's also you can also just get the stars then. And then there's these simple ones. And so let's just do that. Like a star background. There's also homeschool ones that you can do.
picking this one because, yeah.
And how you like make the picture look like it's real, you just have to do that. And then bam, we have this one. I'm picking that one. And then you can look at more. Wallpapers. Yeah, hold on. And you can also, like, I don't know, you can just, yeah, so, I don't know what I was gonna say. So, yeah, hope you enjoyed. Bye!